To run the applet program, we want to use this HTML tab. Copy this. Paste it in the end of the program and change the class. After this, for running a applet program, we want to use applet viewer interpreter space the file name. The first circle is created. The next is, we want to create eyes. For that, same function, draw oval and the parameters. Save this. Compile the program. After compiling it, run the program. The output won't be exactly like a smiley, it will be approximate smiley. So the next circle is (280, 600, 150, 150). Compile it. Run the program. The output will be look like this. So this is a example program for displaying a smiley. Thank you.